another like me. Guys, welcome back to another video. So today is going to be a up and ride with me. Two ponies, Bouncer and this little guy over here, Wamba. And probably Dryden as well. Well, I mean, I think I... Okay. I mean, I think I might ride in one, but I'm not too sure, but definitely Bouncer. So. Oh, he's trying to bite me or lick me. Oh, he's licking me. Oh. Good boy. So that's very cute. And then Bouncer. Yeah, so I'm going to muck out now. I'll probably film a little bit of it, but I don't really have that much storage, so I might only film like one stable, because like, I'll show you what's the up. Boys are in the other stables because they need these ones doing, so they can go in here, and then this is the other stable, look, and this is the other stable, so I'd best get going. Okay, so now I've got all the poo out. It doesn't actually look that clean, but look, it actually is. Like... See, I'm just going to add a little bit more straw, I think. Just so it's a bit more fresh and stuff. Eye shut. So now it's got some more straw, except I'm going to do the waters in a minute and add some more hay. So then this little guy, hi little guy, yes, that one, can come into this stable. Okay, by the way, I got out that much. So it's actually not that much, because normally it can be like up to here full. It's not that much. I think it looks pretty good. Okay, so on to the next stable now. Let's get to it. You're insecure, don't know what for. You turn heads when you walk through the door. Don't need makeup to cover up. Being the way that you are is enough. Everyone else in the room can see it. Everyone else but you. Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you lift your head gets me overwhelmed. The way you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell. You don't know, you don't know you're beautiful. If only you saw what I can see. Oh my god, that was so embarrassing. Dryden, you know the pony Dryden, I'll put a picture up here. So that pony, she just chased this random guy down our footpath. It's like we have a public footpath. She just chased him down there. And he had a dog. And they were so scared. I felt really bad. They were like, and I was like, I'm really sorry. She doesn't understand fences. She's only four. And he was like, okay. And I was like, oh my god, I'm so sorry. Oh, I feel really bad. It's okay though. They're both all right. She didn't actually hurt anyone. She was just chasing them. Like, in candor. My god. So, now both the stables are done. And Bouncer is chilling in the nice clean stable. Look at him. Oh. I think he just wanted a kiss then. When you get the camera... Ah, he just gave the camera a kiss. Oh, good boy, Bounce. That was so cute, I'm not joking. And then Wumble is in this one. Hi. Hi, Wumble. Okay, so now that they're all mucked out, let's actually get on to the point of this video, which is the grooming, the tacking up, and the riding. So,
let's go on a groom bouncer and attack him up and then ride him. Oh yeah, and also I'm going to go for the bareback. It's official, we're going bareback.
You're the light, you're the night, you're the color of my blood. You're the cure, you're the pain, you're the only thing I want.
Okay, so the groomed, or bouncers, he's groomed, I'm sorry. He likes giving me my kisses today. I think he's like really unlike him. He normally wants you to ask for a kiss, or he's scared of the camera, so.
You're a cute boy though, aren't you?
Yep. So he's groomed and picked out his feet. You probably can actually see, you probably couldn't really see me picking out the feet, so.
Oops.
Oops. Oops. He was so scared. So I'm gonna tack him up now. And yeah. Sitting on bouncer now. I'm bareback, as you can probably tell. So those clips, I don't even know if you could really see me, because like I say, I have no one actually here to film me, so I'm basically just doing it myself. So stop! Sorry. And so I'm gonna have to crop them a little bit. But it will work. I'm gonna do a little bit more. I might jump something. Not too sure. Look at him! This is what it's like to ride bouncer, by the way, guys. So yeah, I might jump something, not too sure. Anyway, I'll film again so you guys can keep watching. And also, so now I have a GoPro because it's gonna be like my birthday in like a couple days. So my birthday. I've asked for some like filming equipment, so hopefully I just have a GoPro. Yeah.
This is my kingdom come. When you pull my key to look into my eyes.
It's the end of our bareback session. That's like finally I'm done. So I did a little jumping and they weren't very big, so he's okay. Where is he? There he is! Oh God. I love this little guy, look. So he can go inside and get a treat now. Are you tired? Come on. So he's just following me. Yeah, he does this quite a lot. Come here, come on, boy. So he's gonna get a treat. I'm gonna ask my mum if I need to ride more today because some days I don't, some days I do. So I will ask. And yes, I'm gonna read her. So see you in a sec. Treat time. It is now Womble's turn to be ridden. I'm going to be riding him in a saddle. So, yeah. Oh my god. This is like the first time I've actually properly been on camera with me, like vlogging. Normally, like in the last video, someone else was filming me riding him and stuff. So this is like the first time I've actually been film, so he's like, oh my god. So I have my saddle, have the bridle, here, look, oh, hang on, got the bridle, let's get riding. Finishing product. Oh my god, what happens up here? I literally did not even notice that. It's literally stuck. Okay, we're going around with that. Good. Right, so.
Come on, okay.
So I don't know what one's going to think of me like picking up the camera and stuff when I'm riding around. So I might literally have to put it on the fence post. And then it stays on the fence post. So this is gonna be fun to edit. Literally, I have to split them all and crop them. And not crop the ones that are too zoomed in. And literally, it's crazy. Good boy, stay there. Stay there, Wums. Stay. 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 No! He's walking away. Oh my god. Come back! It's fine. Okay. Now I'm gonna go put you in the top corner. Let's go. So I've just decided I might actually put like both of them being ridden in the whole time lapse because like when I'm over there it's moving really slow, so maybe in like a kind of a fast, not like really fast, but like a bit of a time lapse, but like not like just a bit like what's not always like, just, I don't know, I think that'll be better. I'll try it with the time lapse, and if it works, then keep it, but if it doesn't work, then get rid of it. So, anyway, let's get riding. So, this is going to be the end of today's video. I don't even know how the clips came out of me riding because my phone died, that's why I'm actually sitting inside right now. More washes are done, and yeah. But I just wanted to have a shout out to @rainbowbracelets.uk for giving me a nice bracelet. I'll put some pictures in there now. And anyway, thank you. Bye.